call them warplanes. War 2 Dogfight. Great Britain. I'm going to try to skip to the good levels. I know I've played this game before, but train, no train. Let me see. How do you go to different stages again? Whatever, we're just gonna follow whatever the thing is trying to say.
This one's important. Flight leader, focus on the following objectives. You have to target enemy balloons. Boys, time is our enemy as well. You have to be efficient.
Acknowledged.
To the wrong one. Try this one, I guess.
This one's important. Flight leader, focus on the following objectives. Destroy enemy boats. Completing this mission is of major tactical importance to the war effort.
We're on it!
Try to kill some mother effers in the sky. Just for the fun of it.
I'm on him. The hull is going down. I'm closing in for the shot. Target down. I have him. Get off me. Bandit down.
Gotta protect mine.
I have him. Bandit down. Enemy fighters approaching. Watch your six. I've got this target.
Not even the story mode, I don't think.
I'm on him! Fighter down! I have him! Fighter destroyed! Get off me!
Maybe today we can just explore some games.
Enemy locked on!
That we can.
Good kill! Enemy fighter going down in flames! Enemy locked on!
Coming enemy fighters, get ready! They're just random games that we keep dying. That I keep dying on.
Enemy locked on!
I guess there's like all kinds of missions that you can do, like, well, let's start from here. Base overview, manager skills, I guess you can rank up your all skills, pilots, it matters to like what kind of pilot you want to be. I guess you have to train them first. Planes that you can pick. Some are free, some you have to buy. You can buy, I guess. Then mission type that you want to select. Offensive mission, novel mission, defensive missions, or special missions. So, then materials exchange and safe deposit box. Then achievements. Wow, I have gotten a few achievements, 100% now. And settings. Of course, every game has its own settings. Offensive mission. Yeah, guys, I don't know why I started this video on this game, but probably another time we'll start playing all kinds of missions on this game. I kind of love like all kinds of airplane games and stuff. The kind of games like these. I don't really know that much of history or this kind of airplane games was on. World War II. There you go. I'm sorry. It's saying right here. My bad. Just can't think right now. I'll probably know next time. So, let's get out of here. But that game is pretty fun. It was still super cheap though. And a cheap ass game. I can probably get a much better one. What's news? We just play that game. You know what? I haven't played this game before yet. Let's test it out. Danmaku Unlimited 3. Shooting up game. Let's try it out for the first time. Oh, the music. Pretty rocking right now. Wallpaper, sizes. Doesn't have easy mode for me. So that's screwed, man. I guess normal. It appears with tutorial. Let's try it. Left stick, of course. You're not even letting me try it out. Try my blasters out myself. Are you going to start on it? Okay, starting. Probably learn it myself. Okay, it's loading finally. Darn it. Damn. So it's the rock in the room. Wow. Holy crap. Is that the only kind of bomb I have? It's already a boss? Gigantic laser. That's cool. So I have to hold the main gun if I want to make it into a giant laser. And let it go. And have five in my day. Wow, the laser is also automatic. So it aims at the enemies itself. Awesome. So I'm guessing that my blasters increase strength. Pretty cool. I have to watch out for these enemies' attacks too. Wow, that bomb doesn't do shit. All the explosions though. Metalize the explosion and destruction. Wow, I feel like damage. This plane, well, I have four power blasters around me already. That's being my backup blasters, actually. Including my own ship's blasters. So that's five blasters at once. Less music though. I think that's the only part. That's my most favorite. Sorry if you guys can't really like notice anything. Kind of shooting up again. I guess that bomb actually... It stops all the attacks that you're around. That's coming from them. Guys. 3, 2, 1, blast off. And this bolt comes back even stronger. Yeah, that bomb is... That totally sucks. That bomb is only to stop attacks. At least that laser. Keeps automatically aiming itself. It's totally Japanese, so I'm guessing that it's stage 3 now. Thank you. Fuck. Well, yeah, I'm not gonna go through all those tasks. Let's have super eyes. I beat it, and then it gets more powerful. Seeing that the game is pretty epic with like the music and like all the graphics, it's pretty bright, but number of continues increased, upgrade unlocked in, so what the hell does that mean? You guys want me to try it out again one more time? So that was all my 5 lives. Wow. I'm gonna try mirror, whatever that is. I was confused kind of with type A and type B. Type C raising a total of 100,000 bullets. Well, I'm gonna pick type B for primary class. I'll pick type B again and see what the hell those are. Let's see what it is. Probably a weaker blaster type. circles are points. Two. Yes. What else can it be? Maybe it's not points. I don't see what the difference was with that pipe. B. Something with the blaster, but it looks all the same still. Four forms or five forms. Maybe coming back to life still. Six forms now. Yeah, you're after. You gotta be paying attention to not getting hit. Background is. Well, because it said mirror, so it actually shows me the actual gameplay zooming into the gameplay as the mirror background. I guess that's what it was. Oh, baby. Hey guys, if we die again, I'm gonna quit the game. Too difficult. Not too difficult, but too much like blast. Too much shooting. Yay. I guess when our blast increases power up, when it turns yellow, we actually get more points going. So that's kind of awesome. thing now, though? Of course it is a shitty enough game though, so kind of like talking about like kind of type it is, I guess. So that was stage two. You guys know what I mean. Yeah, I like that. Shows the... Shows the zooming into the gameplay. Or into your... ship blast the enemies up. I like that. Pretty awesome. Kinda gets you more confused too. Cool. Just don't pay attention to the background. Music's kind of boring right now. Yeah, that whole blast thing. Big ass shit. That's a lot of distractions. Hell no. This game is pretty difficult because there's so much distractions for you. you have to pay attention to, like, so much attacks. So many attacks. Japanese game. Warning. attacks were coming from front and behind me. That's kind of not fair. Well, so far, that game was pretty epic, especially with that music. So, let's get out of here, and it's only a 2018 game. Wow. That's probably why it has some good-ass graphics. Well, let's get out of that game. What can I show you guys now? I don't know what to play. I guess that's all for tonight. Yeah, I'll see you guys next time.